Greg on that on the equipment part. And we're going to make it still good.